Hello friend, welcome to Marine Engineering Hub. Today I am going to explain the changes which is been done between the cam operated fuel pump and the electronically operated fuel pump arrangement. Basically the whole fuel pump concept is being changed, or you can say the whole fuel pump assembly is been removed in electronic type ME series man BMW engine. Now as you can see, basically in cam type fuel pump, it consists of a plunger. This is a plunger and barrel arrangement. This plunger barrel arrangement, which is been pushed up and down with the help of a cam against a ruler. As the cam will come to the peak, the ruler will get pressed, which will push up the plunger. On the top of the plunger, oil will be get accumulated through the suction port, and as it will get compressed, the pressure will be build up, and that oil will go that will go to the high pressure pipe for fuel injection. Basically this is a suction valve. Okay, this is suction valve to which the oil will come and fill up the plunger port, and through cam operated plunger barrel arrangement, the oil will get pressurized and will go to the fuel valve. But the whole fuel pump arrangement is been removed in electronics man BMW series. Here the whole fuel pump, the pressure is been built up with the help of the FIBA valve arrangement. Basically a hydraulic actuator is been provided. This is the hydraulic actuator. Okay, this hydraulic actuator is basically been pushed up and down, and this is a fuel plunger, and this is a hydraulic actuator which is pushing the fuel plunger. This hydraulic actuator is been activated and deactivated by the servo oil. This servo oil entrance is been controlled by FIBA valve. I will say once again, this is the fuel plunger, this is the hydraulic actuator. The fuel plunger is been actuated by the hydraulic actuator by servo oil, and this servo oil is been controlled by FIBA valve. Okay, now what will happen here, through suction valve assembly the oil will come here, and as the oil will come, it will fill up this space. As the oil will fill up this space, when the servo oil will push up this hydraulic actuator assembly, it will push up the plunger, and as the plunger is been pushed up, it will build up the pressure, and that pressure it will go to the fuel valve, to the high pressure pipe. This is the high pressure pipe. Okay, this is the hydraulic actuator. Okay, now here we can see the whole assembly of the fuel oil system, how the fuel oil is been pressurized and it been sent to the fuel valve. Now you can see here is the FIBA valve. This is a servo oil which is going for actuation. Okay, and this is the accumulator to compensate any drop in the pressure. This hydraulic actuator is been controlled by FIBA valve, and that oil 200 bar servo oil pressure is been built up by the hydraulic power system. Basically this is a lube oil which is been fed to the axial piston pump, whose pressure is been increased from 4 to 8 bar to 200 bar, and from there this is fed to the FIBA valve for actuation of exhaust valve and fuel valve. Basically this hydraulic actuator will be pushed up, and it will push the plunger up, and the oil which is accumulated here will be sent to high pressure pipe to the slide type fuel valve, and fuel will be actuated. Okay, basically the fuel oil inlet is been fed to the fuel oil from fuel oil booster pump at a 7 to 8 bar, and it fed through a suction valve assembly on the top of the plunger and it been rested. Okay, that FIBA valve, this FIBA valve basically get its signal from cylinder control unit, which will vary the amount of current. As the amount of current will get vary, it will vary the opening of the valve. As the valve opening will be varied, the pressure, the amount of field actuated, the amount of field which is been injected will be varied. Thank you, friend. I hope you understand the ME series fuel oil system and what are the difference it has been made with earlier fuel pump arrangement. If you have any doubt, please comment and please do like, subscribe my channel for more upcoming video like this. Okay, thank you, friend.